game capture is doing its thing. Yes, finally, God. it took us 3 attempts to log in, but finally got it to work.
This is the combat training area. Mask up and get into position when you're ready to get started.
All right, let's do this.
I've hired some people to act as cops. Try not to hurt them too much.
I can't promise anything on that.
The cops have made a few upgrades in the past few years. Let's see if you can make it to the vault.
Come on, I ain't that busty.
You're fucked, damn it!
That's a lot more better. My oop. That is wrong. Alright, everything's is there a way to change? Much better.
Snipers up ahead. Get into cover and aim down sight to get a clear shot.
I'm used to EV and melee. I don't even think there is a melee button in this.
The new shields are tough bastards. Throw a grenade to distract them, or shoot out the shield's visor to weaken it.
Surrender! You're outnumbered! Shield unit compromised! Don't even try it! No, you don't!
Fucked up that shield!
That's a nader. Aim for the grenade bell to give them a taste of their own medicine.
They're dead. Deployed medic supplies here.
As a treat, I've left an overkill weapon in there. Pick it up and rush through the next door to do some real damage.
That's what I'm talking about.
Setting up overkill delivery.
Nice cannon.
It's not to switch weapon. I have no idea what Z did.
Don't let up! Keep out! Fuck it! Go for that shot!
Now set up a zip line. It's an easy way to move bags or yourself quickly.
Got it.
What? You not as bad. But I am not used to this. But I love it. And I hit G again.
Good job. Now get out of there.
Alright, let's do it again.
That's a lot of perception. 52%. There's an offline feature. Oh, I love it. I love it so much. I might be doing all four tutorials and then editing
the best
video.
Solution isn't always to use a gun. Sometimes you get further just by blending in. Get in there and case out the area. I've hired some people to make the situation feel more real.
Hell yeah, let's case this fucker.
The next area is public. Guards won't bother you here unless they spot you doing something illegal.
Ah, they better not.
Find a way to unlock the door.
Yeah, yeah.
Is that a good mask?
Guard. Nice. Hey, there's a guard.
You cannot, it seems that you can't jump in case of danger.
The next area is not public, meaning you'll be escorted out if the guard discovers you.
Guard. Hey, it's a guard.
I just realized, can you carry more than one keycard? Or like reuse keycards? Am I able to take him out, or do I have to...
You got spotted. Just play along
for now.
This is follow up and don't blow your cover.
Yeah, yeah, got this. Guard.
I think you took a wrong turn. Please follow me. Come on, follow me. Let's keep it civil. Please, stay out of the restricted areas, okay?
The guard will return to his post. Be more careful next time. That guard is bound to see you unless you do something about it. See if you can distract him with something.
Huh? Yeah. Hey, there's a guard.
Z stuck there or... I feel like an idiot half the time. Something I'm missing. Oh, I'm...
Find the safe's combination by turning the dial until it's in the right position.
So I'm apparently an idiot and just didn't
Jetta.
Search the
door. Alright, you did it. Now get out of there.
Booyah!
Aside from that slight hiccup, Yeah, I'd say that went well. That is two more heists and then to edit this video. One thing I will say.
Let's try some more advanced stealth training. Get ready and move up to the starting point. The people you'll encounter are actors. Try not to mess them up too badly.
And they ain't gonna see me. They gonna feel me though.
The objective of this exercise is to locate and steal a jewel. Just like in the good old days.
Ain't nothing to it.
Head over to the jewelry room. As you know, so long as you don't do anything illegal, public areas are safe. The guards won't bother you.
Yeah. Right.
That's an electronic lock. Bypass it by checking the symbols on the display and flip the right switch.
You can't jump.
Check out the camera. Hey, camera. Check out the camera. Hey, camera.
Why am I marking this?
Moving
guards very suspicious. Make something up.
You okay over there?
Hello? Yeah? Yeah, no, we're all good. We're very good here. We're fucking part, man, you ain't got nothing to worry about.
Right. Sounds great.
Make sure to hide the body someplace safe. If another guard finds it, they'll raise the alarm.
Really? You think I didn't know that?
This next door has a pin code lock. You need to find the right combination.
Uh-huh.
Wait a minute, everything has to be in this room, right? I got a thumbnail.
That vent leads to the jewelry room. Camera's pointing right at it. You need to do something about it.
Got it.
Use your glass cutter to get the jewel out cleanly.
Mm-hmm.
You have the jewel, but a guard has spotted the broken camera and become suspicious. They're searching for you now, and they won't stop until they find you.
Oh, they're gonna catch me, right?
That looks off as hell.
Central, please respond.
Yeah. All good here. How about you? You good? In a comfy ass chair you got over there? You should come down here for change, you fucking slacker.
Uh-huh. Yeah, sounds good.
Only I didn't press G.
Being illegal, public areas are safe. The guards won't bother you.
Yeah.
That's an electronic lock. Bypass it by checking the symbols on the display and flip the right switch. Be careful of the cameras. This is a secure area. No second chances. If they catch you here, they'll cuff you straight away.
Yeah, I got it. Hey! Check out the camera. I don't think anything's gonna happen over here, so I think I'll just go home, have a beer, heat up some frozen lasagna. You cool with that, boss?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, makes sense.
Make sure to hide the body someplace safe. If another guard finds it, they'll raise the alarm.
Really? You think I didn't know that? Time for any of your motherfucking bullshit right now. Oh, sorry, dispatch. Thought it was my crazy ass ex. Shh, drive me insane.
I see. Yeah, that sounds reasonable.
Remember to keep track of how many pagers you have answered. They'll raise the alarm if they become suspicious.
Shay, you know I know how to count, right?
What was that noise?
You okay over there?
What, man? Hang on, my head's buzzing. I was playing with my stun gun a minute ago. Shit might have gone off. The fuck are my pants doing wet?
Yeah, I can see that. That's good to hear.
I see a camera.
And that's that dealt with.
Controlling civilians is always a challenge. It's like herding fucking cats.
Yeah, you ain't kidding.
Remember, these people are actors. Yes. Try to go easy on them.
Well, we'll see.
There's a guard watching the door. Sneak up behind them and do a silent takedown.
Piece of cake. All right, let's go.
What the hell is going on?
You okay over there?
The door is locked from the inside. Just shoot it open.
Why did I pick up the body?
I made
not appreciate.
Control the civilians by intimidation. Tie them up so they don't run away. We will need them.
Hit the deck.
I'm not used to mouse. I feel like I'm used to the Payday 2's control more than this. Especially with E for melee and all
the loot is in lockdown. You'll need the manager to disable the security system in the back room. The guards will shoot on sight. Grab the manager as a human shield.
Well, better him than me.
You're starting to piss me off! Fuck has killed him!
Push the manager in front of the eye scanner by the office door.
Something else I gotta do.
First responder cops are arriving.
Oh, my favorite little bitches.
You can make all sorts of trades with the cops in exchange for civilians, like making them hold off their attack.
Uh-huh. Oh, my favorite little bitches.
You can make all sorts of trades with the cops in exchange for civilians, like making them hold off their attack.
Uh-huh.
Extra time you just got to secure some loot.
Go away. Go away.
That's it. Pick up some more loot or get the hell out of there before the cops come busting in.
Hey, can we do this again?
All right. finally did it. After all this time.